In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete bookmarks on Google Chrome. So in order for us to get this done, I have opened my Google Chrome and you can see I have three different bookmarks here. I'm just going to go ahead and right click the bookmark here and then click the delete. As you can see, that is how simple it is. I hope this video helps you out.